Which of these is doable at this point? Let's go with this one.
What's the matter?
Oh, truth be told. I checked you from camp, I think. Let me see. I've not given it. Yes, best is all. This. I'm. What do you think? Great.
Mash, 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 mash. Darkened glow. Okay. You get attached to Violet. Interesting. You suck. Okay, these two are good. They're good. The issue with this map is that the game only spawns out the enemies after you start the map, which makes it difficult to plan. I suppose you. Magic range might be useful here.
It's a bun. Come back.
Buy one of these. Put it on you. Replenish these.
Come back.
Okay, whatever. No need to think.
No kidding.
Hand over the girl.
Surely you can't mean me. Wait, did he send them? This jerk figures he can grab Ingrid before things get too messy for him. Of course, we know the truth about him now, and he'll want to kill us and get rid of the evidence. But we'll never let him take Ingrid. Come on, let's hurry! Protect Ingrid!
Haha! You'll never escape!
When Ingrid reaches the destination, you'll win the battle. Protect Ingrid from the trust ropes.
That's my cue.
Yeah. Okay, rounding the map.
Stay focused.
What's with you? Okay, you don't kill me. one of these here. And wrong target.
Yep.
Ah, okay.
You need to lick the yogurt.
That's my cue.
All right. You can actually kill things now. Oh, she probably reclassed like a mage. Oh well.
Battle.
Thanks so much.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Oh no.
Move over here.
Ready.
Huh, you get all level to the enemies. Interesting.
Oh,
that merchant.
Level 31 Ingrid, and the rest of my party is under level 20. That seems fair. Zero times two.
Awesome. Stay focused. Another step forward.
Level 15. So Ingrid's doubled the level of Byleth. That is. I feel like I shouldn't be doing that. Suppose we should probably take out Merchant. Don't want the Ipnit spawns to cause a problem. Yeah, that's nothing to do. Sweet, we got Swiss Breaks. Did not foresee this. Alright, can you blow someone up? No. Because you're not fast. Should probably pull back.
Thank you.
He can probably take a hit. The archer has 20 speed. It's pretty fast.
Not so fast!
25. This is actually pretty difficult.
Stay vigilant. Strong.
Why did I have to make this map so hard? I suppose the rewards are worth it.
Standard.
No defense. At least we have good hit rates on the thieves. Alright, you suicide into Ingrid here. The level 31 Ingrid. 40 speed and 29 strength. I wonder if you play this on blue lines, would you also have a level 31 to 30? Three houses drop out mode. Well, Garrett Bach Monastery is basically just a place for mercs.
I'll go.
Violet is a mercenary, not a professor. I should have looked at the lances before.
Yeah.
keep pushing. I guess we have a friendly wall. That is something. Can we draw these in? Why does the archer deal 7 more damage? Okay, you're pretty much useless at this turn. Give her that. Give Happy the Charm Ring. Rather than Charm Few. And then Gambit.
How interesting.
Okay. Need to do something about these thieves. But we do have a second assembly. Yeah, okay. And you freeze these. There's no good with this. Just go here and eat this. And you will heal for the man.
Back to the fray!
If only.
I think we can do this again.
Me? Really? Give it all we've got!
Okay. And you can sit there. Steer clear of the archer. We do this last turn. Oh wait, no. You have excellent charm.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre. Stay focused.
You take this. Give it to Happy. Via Dorothea.
That's my cue.
And then you rally.
Thanks. Yep.
Gambit here. Just have to I really don't want to lose her. I think we should probably get the dancer first before doing that map. Which is after this chapter. Just to buy a speaker, because why not? These common folks. Oh, less deadly than the thieves. What abilities do you have? Okay, you can definitely double them. I think that's pretty good. HP plus 5, magic plus 2. Darning a Venus Blow. Yeah, let's deploy Constance. I think it's time to retire Anna. Be here so we can actually hit some gambits. Serious archers. Until Swift Strikes. think it might be useful to make this a still plus.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Come back.
I need more good units. Yeah, you're fine. Class of mage.
About.
Yeah, you're not particularly good, but you are a god adjutant. Guess a stealth user isn't bad here. And you should have stride, okay. Well, this is safe. Now
there are some I'll rein in the villagers.
Let's get this.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Yep.
Kill.
Oh no.
I'll go.
You get injured.
I'd rather retreat.
And then.
Sure thing.
The sun.
Battle.
Right,
Stay
one
focused.
More combat.
Aye, aye. That's my cue.
Got magic. That's good. Oh shit. You don't have a bat. Let's fix that real quick. Empire peg, yep. Plus hit.
Well,
is there a plus damage bat?
Is that the one? Come back.
There are some suspicious.
Yep.
Kill.
Battle.
Let's just try here.
Unexpected.
Thanks. Aye, aye. Oh, no.
All right. Get injured.
I'd rather retreat. That's my cue.
I am furtive. Sure thing.
Assault troop.
Stay focused.
Okay. So you would not be in range. Crap, level up.
The sun.
At least Edgar is better. Okay. I suppose you two can float around here. Level 17. Very nice. Four strikes. Thanks for the 45. Green unit. And then green units do green unit the things. One. Yeah, probably the one over there. This is magic to Norse terrain. That's very nice. No magic. All right. We have a chest key. Yes, we do. Take this and deliver it to Constance. And this rock places. Okay, you would double her. So I think you'll attack her. Because you double. And then
satisfying work.
This view does a nice reward if you keep everyone alive. No, they only have 10 attack speed. And you have 28. Again. Very nice. Now we have to keep her alive. You should probably add some dialogue. Something about this guy. Let's see here. Okay, this side's under control. Suppose Lenhart can help a little bit. Okay, so I guess changing the Demon's class to Cavs instead of Soldiers makes them actually useful. Magic level. Nice. Yeah, you can just take it away. Attack speed. Oh, you do not get doubled. That's your first.
Oh no.
Too late. and level 18. What if that triggers?
Hiding away in Garrick Mach to get the blood with him.
Okay.
That's the... We've rescued...
These units need some work. Alright.
You were but a...
Level 9 here for an Anne.
The noble...
Let's go.
Why have you gone out?
I must go.
Wait!
Yay, three new units. And we got the Dancer Seal. Why does Solon have the Dancer Seal? Maybe he wanted to be a dancer all this long. Sure. Oh. Alright, so who should be the dancer?
We are planning.
Skip.
This thanks so much. Not cool yet.
Alright. Just gonna mash because the answers don't matter.
Please don't.
No need to look up T answers as all answers are the correct answer. Why not? More charm.
Thank you.
The opera.
So it is.
Monastery security. And thanks for everything. Yep, please. Those are the things you definitely like. Whatever.
Thank you.
Dimitri gets one charm. Okay. Oh, yeah. Ferdinand has a seal, right? Okay, Violet Dancer. Ilgar Dancer. Should we sell the Dancer Seal? I don't recommend doing that. Penniman as a dancer? Oh, sure, why not?
Of course I passed. I am a scholar.
Combat Unit 13? I think I accidentally made Crimson Flower chapter 18, 14 deployments lost by accident. And then there's one other map that also had 13. All right. Dancer Henneman. Support was C plus for Edelgard. So if you were to like save edit in the Dance of Seal, you can technically make your whole party as dancers if you want. Which I guess could be fun. I don't know. If you have two dancers, you can just dance one, then dance the other in like a continuous chain. Alright, so which of these should I do? This one. The units are kind of underleveled, and this is a pretty chill map.
Brother, please wait.
For the last.
You are to.
You.
But.
Mash, mash, mash. I should have just removed this cutscene.
My dear.
Or remove the cutscenes to paralogues.
Indeed, we cannot.
I tip no man. Professor. If you are.
I.
Wonderful.
Emulator, please. Wyvern Lord Seraph with busted stats. Alright. 29 damage. 27 resilience. Huh. Minor can tank him. Suppose we don't want any horse units. God, Adjutant for the Armor Knight. And suppose we should actually deploy the Dancer. Give him the sword. You Okay, so... for the attack? Let's go buy for a new shield.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
Buy some golden apples. That's it. We're gonna take the ambrosia and then the silver shield you equip. And then I guess we equip Swordbreaker. We don't need armor blow. 42 protection versus 44 attack. Ah, 2 damage per hit. I'll take it. Replenish the bats. Class flame. Equip flame to Seth. Cause why not? Okay, should probably handle these first. Pure water for you. Do you need to buy one? Wait, you're a bishop. You actually might be better. Yeah, you have like 6 more magic. Okay, your bench. Eight more magic than one heart. Are you also faster? Yeah, by 4. And we have all the healing that we want. And then we just move straight onto you. Alright, so now you take 0 damage from the mages. And you should probably buy the pure wells for the warlocks. Save.
You heretics! Who do?
Yada, whatever.
I will recap.
My turn.
Guide me well.
Let's see what it is. Yeah, summon the mage. Okay. These are fast mages. But it's like, but they certainly don't hit hard.
The sun.
Aye aye.
Sure thing. Stay focused.
I'm great.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Why? Why would you move that
way? Here we go. I'd rather retreat.
Level 20.
I'll go.
We can't reach the
super grateful.
Yes, we can. And now someone that can actually tank the hit, Ferdinand. Thank you, Balthus, for reducing that damage, that zero damage to zero. Swift strikes. Do we have enough damage to... almost. Helped. Level 20 Anna. Good stuff. Alright. Suppose let's move this way. Go up here. Deal with this mess here, and then work this way. It's gonna be a minute. Loving sword, okay. I think we'll have to safely do this. Just gonna set up there. Subdue! To get you to 1 HP. His reach. Stupid sand. Level 20. Oh yeah, she heals. Subdue again. Why does your movement suck? Move up. Can you reach? Yes. Best not to do it now. Come on. The hit rate's kinda bad. Jeez.
It is our
I have faith. I'll never be
good. Level up. Alright, the warlocks are gonna be a bit nasty. Because they have Excalibur.
Apologies.
What? Eight resilience? Oh, that's terrible. And why are you slow? After playing much engage, my sense of hit rates, or I guess 2RM hit rates, are kind of off.
Guide me well.
Subdue. Alright, come on. I want Great Knight Burning Man.
This can't be.
Yay, Balthus. Can anyone tank this? 24, 44. I suppose you can. How fast are you? I'm gonna use 24 speed. 13, 13, yeah. You can do it. I suppose in the vanilla game, I think you're supposed to have Flame tank him. Because Flame has like stupid high resistance. Yep, 13-13.
Thank
you. PS recover? Okay. Forgot about that. Delete.
I guess hard work does pay off.
Alright, you're getting into advanced peg. Cause it's only... what? B&B? Yourself without killing someone. Move away, move forward, and dance for pretty man. Just let's just see the animation. Yeah.
Ever so great.
It's kind of lame. Oh, no, not that. Okay, A armor. Nice. Okay, this is a problem. You have assembly, right? Okay, cool. What's bound to happen?
Guide me well. I am Ferdinand von Eyre. I'll go.
I suppose we can try this.
Not good enough.
You need to be out of the way.
Yeah, together.
go.
Sure thing. Stay focused.
Yeah, this battle needs some levels.
Another.
Okay.
My turn.
And then dance.
I'm only getting better with age.
Oh, can't deny that. Okay.
I'd rather retreat.
That 13% crit rate's not very fun. Just move everyone
up.
I'm
not so sure about this.
Thanks.
I think Anna's gonna shoot them soon. She has done nothing for the last two maps. No, this doesn't even kill. Felix.
Stronger, huh?
Not bad.
Let's be careful.
Oh, so yeah, more HP. Look at you. You don't have Excalibur too, right? No, it's just Nosferatu. Oh, that's a lot of EXP for not killing. Interesting. Okay, yeah. I was supposed to have a guard missed there, didn't she?
Be grateful. Be mindful. We must all do our part.
Solid level. Got all the offensive stats.
I must get stronger.
And this Aether Guards is very slow. I might as well recover. Okay, one of them for mage, right? Okay, cool. I'm gonna actually use this now.
Sure thing.
Oh my god, supposed to try to kill something. Lodge Bouillon. We need some assistance here. And then another Swift Rex to you.
Always getting stronger.
This Vernon's rolling.
Thank you.
This is a mage, okay. Okay, you only take 6 damage from the mage, so I guess you can pull it.
Stay focused.
Dance for you. Subdue. And then fire.
Such a small
such a drag just like moving everyone forward. All right, use not one of these. But you have to tank the mage. Click, move, click, move. That's what we like to see.
I guess hard work does pay off.
Subdue. Finally, reaching the island. Alright, this one has aura.
Yeah.
And we have how many pulses left? Two. Okay, if you get crit, you die. Don't want that. This bar is still Lance.
Yep.
You equip us. I guess 11 swords fine. Just for linked attack bonuses. Not the ones really.
Heretics!
Okay, that land. Nice. Alright, so we have a warlock. And two thieves, okay. Is this the problem? Not the problem. Lock them up. Delete you. And then... Come on. The little move is kind of...
Ready to fight.
Case killing.
I appreciate it.
Bring him to a wall.
Thank you.
Just for safety. And then let's try out this gambit. It worked. Nice. Oh, you have it too, okay. We can blast them with fire. The sword people have low res for some reason.
I'm grateful.
Attack with this. Alright, I think Edelgard is now forever bent.
Oh no.
We get to level 20.
We must all do our part. Practice.
This is so slow. Prepping up.
Is such a
sum these guys up. Let's see this work.
Not bad.
I might change it to be an assassin. No sword throw is kind of. Let's see if we can get Violet another kill, so we can get to level 20. Just swapping everyone. Yes! Dance. Don't play for it. No, don't miss.
Here we go. I needed that.
Stay focused.
Thank you.
Another.
My efforts were not in vain.
That is the.
Yay, got some mithril. I forgot what that does. Heal wyverns that lead monks. Good, good.
Yours?
Spear of Saw, Caduceus. Lots of goodies. Alright, gonna use the bathroom real quick. Alright, I think at this point, I want to reclass some people before doing some other paralogues. Okay, Flayne is set of support.
Flayne!
Certifications, yes. No, you can't be anything. No, we don't have any X rank, but we can put you in advanced peg. Yeah. That's Peg. Would be good. Pegasus Knight.
I passed!
If only we had the X rank to do this. Everyone else is pretty good. Okay, you don't deal damage anymore. And you also have aptitude equipped, so I think it's time to move on from Anna. What's the next chapter? Chapter 9? Sort the end good. As well as give this one a try again, because the rewards are quite good.
Truth be told, I chopped you from, I think. Let me see. I've not given it. Yes, he's off. This, I mean, what do you think?
Alright, so who do we bring? suppose she does have some speed. And now you have some speed too. Check abilities. Magic plus 2. Resistance plus 2, doesn't really matter. So this could be Vantage and then Axebreaker. What's your attack speed? Could Darting Blow actually be useful here? Yes. Deposit that. Definitely gonna. Okay. Fortress Knight, Dancer. Definitely need a gambit that basically does. Replaying Divine Parallax doesn't reset Samio. Well, you gotta do it as a skirmish. That does reset it. Not the recall battle. And for some reason, the skirmishes are quite easy. I think I got like one for like base class level 5. And I was in the post game. That one took like 2 minutes to do. This doesn't have accuracy. And Keel Wyverns is only A rank, so can't really use that. Oh, is this your, are you still playing the Tales of Xenolog at Chapter 6 thing? So how do we make you good? Is there a reclass option that we can do for you? I see. So, like, what exactly are you trying to, I guess, inherit? Oh, yeah, skills. Speed plus, HP plus. Remove. Icebreaker. Vantage. Soul Speed's useless. Defiant Defense. Alright.
Well,
fix up.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
Okay. Yeah, the Chrom one gives like strength, dex, and speed, right? Like Marth. And also you have Rally Spectrum too. But you probably don't have like enough to get to like what, Bond 18 for Rally Spectrum Plus? Or is it 13? Rally Spec Plus. Yeah, okay. That doesn't seem doable at that point in the game.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
Well, I suppose like you can get Bond 11 and then try to grind out to 18. I suppose that could be possible.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
But that requires another map. Forward to that. Still.
Is that the one? Still thanks plus? A bunch.
Serious archers. Spear of Assault. Oh wait, we now have Caduceus. Just jack up the speed. Fast constants might be the play here.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Come back.
Okay. Whose charm do I want to fix up? Or that's worth a fixing. Yeah, we can give you this Black Pearl. Yeah, so like, are you stuck on like, Zenlock like 4 or something? Okay, now Yuri is better than then hang on. Well, 3 is a bit of a doozy. But I think, like, that one you just have to take it slow. Well, I guess, up until you get up to the Brodians, I think it's straightforward. Get you a battalion. Cyril's archers. Okay, so how does the aggro thing work? Cause I'm curious. If you know. Because I was also planning to actually play him on Maddening later this week.
What?
Guess I can give you the access to the room. Yeah, those things don't move, right? At least I don't think they move. Yeah, Constance is wealthy. But if you use Adol's Flame Gambit on them, it will activate the aggro. I'm guessing because something happened on Alcaraz. Because if you're Flame Gambit, that puts fire tiles like adjacent to the target, right? Guess I can see that. All right, let's give this a try. Ingrid's from those sassy rogues. Dorothea is getting pumped. Dorothea suggests you rout the enemy instead. These boss stats aren't enough.
Stay focused.
I suppose we ignore him for now.
That's my cue. The sun.
And just go this way first.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
My turn?
How helpful.
Yep, just ignore the screw first.
Ready.
Cause the most...
Sure thing.
Pressing thing to do is to take out the merchant first.
That merchant is giving orders to the bandits. I bet if we take him out, reinforcements will cease.
The only source of Salmonella resets.
Not so fast!
Do you even have access to the, whatever that place is in the sawmill at that point? Wait, you're not Ingrid. You're Ingrid. Alright. You should double. Yes.
Even a mule.
Okay. Okay, so relay trials are available, but not tempest trials. Okay. Safe zone here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 4, 5, 6. Okay.
Not so fast.
That's unfortunate. That's a... That's a risky... That was a bad...
That's double misses.
Well done.
Not good.
My turn? Sure thing.
Ready.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Cool tricks.
The sun.
There we go. And then we dance away Ingrid.
Thank you.
And let these people do zero damage to Ferdinand.
Stay focused.
Oh no.
Should probably eat one of these. This is doable. Because we have now a level 35 Ingrid.
I'll go.
Let's go the best way to do this. We need to freeze these. So it's right here. Fire you. You die. No, you don't. Okay. Flames are put to you. Don't think that matters.
Try waste it.
To make sure for any kills. Oh, you double them when they rattle. Yeah, so plus 5 speed on constants is the way here. Don't forget. Okay, he matches their speed. Nice. Useless critical hit, but I'll take it.
I haven't. I could learn a thing or two.
Wow. Sagittarius almost one-shots them. Very nice.
You saved me.
And we make it and not get attacked back. I think this is under control now. One, two, three. Kill.
I can't wait to challenge you.
That could be Blast Sagittine. Then we can place Yuri here.
Up to you.
Then abuse stealth. Just in case.
Growth is a part of life.
Not bad. At least I don't think this is a bad thing. Alright, let's see what we can do here. You take out...
Sure thing.
This is kind of tricky.
We'll work together.
Just had to miss two hits again. Not good. Third dancer.
Great.
We can move down.
Back to the fray.
You grab. Is this chest also empty? Go Constance. Let's see, this is... These are axe thieves with sword prowess 4. And then we have a warrior. Yeah, we want the wrestling app. I suppose Koi Tecmo forgot to put those thieves into the right thief class. Like the Kostos thief, which uses axes, not swords. Constance is good. Oh, these are technic thieves, so they are pretty fast. It's like, why aren't you doubling?
Such power dwells within.
27 speed. Two strikes. And fire.
I want to.
Okay, now we should probably handle these now. Move on this way. We should be able to tank it, right? Only prot. Yeah, 21 damage. We have 35 HP. Here you have just in case. Almost to D plus authority with Yuri. Okay, Lance Breaker. Fine, fine, fine. Okay, how do we want to do this?
Suffice.
do this. Wait, you have 11 sword. We can go here and then do it.
A bit more. Difference.
One step at a time.
Keep up the momentum.
Thanks so much.
And then can you drop.
I want to be.
Yep, and then these guys show up. A lot of guys.
It's an ambush. So sorry.
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yeah, they can't even damage for me, man. We're good. At least it's only a disturbance. Kind of sketch right here. Poison strike, okay. Oh, he dies. Jeez, that's so fortunate. Okay.
Focus.
The sun.
I think we just had to be less aggressive here.
So sorry.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
They want to chase down Ingrid.
Ready.
One,
Sure thing.
Yeah, you can see that. I think you doubled him.
Thank you.
This is one way to cheese the map. And they just stay there. Interesting. What's your crit rate? And then you go up. Yeah, I should calculate that.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre. Sure thing. Wait to challenge you.
Stay focused.
Okay, so that draws the archer in. Then we have these two warriors to not get in range to.
Oh, okay.
Back to the fray.
manipulating the map to my will. We move you up. All right, then we move you here. Heal up Ingrid. Recover. And then we have these group fours, and then we have these.
Ready.
We have a sniper, okay. But the sniper's not particularly fast. What's the best way to do this? I'm doing well. How are you? I think I'm gonna freeze these. Still doing that engage all about experience? Yes. I actually recorded all the mats for it. But due to me discovering that you can do it on like Phoenix mode, I'm quickly just recording a quick I'm just writing down numbers for how many deaths and kills everyone gets per chapter on the Phoenix mode. I'm not gonna video record it because it's kind of boring. But the results are kind of shocking. At least the Phoenix mode one doesn't take much time to actually do. But I think that one, the worst unit, Anna died like 7 times in her join map. She died 11 times.
Thanks.
Hello, raisins. Do I have enough space to cancel back? 1, 3, 4, 5. No, probably not. I don't want to risk it. Stevie's Discord? I don't think I'm in that one. Is that like lucky crits or something? Okay, at least that worked. The reinforcements appear on player phase is what I wanted. Then we'll go. I mean, that's probably... I recall watching a video where someone did it on normal or something. But I think I'm the only one that, like... treats it as a tier criteria. Okay, I think we should back off.
Not that.
Dance. Just about to do some swapping. Draw back.
This is critical.
Pop the bomb. Yeah, I think I'm probably like the only one that's making it as a series, very loosely speaking. with episodes and parts and actual tiering of units that after each map. You're out of, whatever. Is this actually hit? No. Can you use the Levin sword? No.
Keep up the momentum.
I think we got this. Sucks that Constance is out of magic. There we go. Right, I think that's... Have we killed everyone? Yes, we have. You're out of magic. That's the first.
I appreciate it.
One less enemy to kill. Stick you in front of here, and then we can all gank you on play the phase. Tortilla thunders. Anime dances. Thunders again.
Well, like what you see.
And we get the Opera Co volunteers by routing the map. And then we recruit Ingrid.
Ingrid, well, I did. As soon as I... Were we to form... Ah, you and me both.
Yep. Only on Black Eagles.
This is the map my father told... Aw, that's...
You get the Opera Co from this paralogue.
We couldn't just... I couldn't... Oh, hey, this is... A ring? Oh, with the stuff. I wanted to... So, I'm... But, our D... As you would...
yes. Because the difficulty of Crimson Flower is, warrants it. And we get Ingrid. He was level 35. Should probably fix that, but I guess it's fine. Yeah, so Golden Deer and Blue Lions gets it the traditional way. Blue Lions is locked to recruiting Dorothea. Verdant Wind is get Manuela to the Opera House tile on M-Bar. Yeah. I think that's all. And you can't get two of them in Silver Snow. Dorothea would not trigger the dialogue for it in M-Bar.
The ball is...
No! It crashed. Well, I suppose now's a good time to end the stream. Thanks for everyone that chatted and watched. I need to fix that level 35 Ingrid recruit. That's too overpowered. Yeah, I think it's because it's a cutscene. Oh well. Till next time.